the Joint Strike Fighter, landing on at Avalon for the very first time after one more survey.
Dynamic braking, so the longer you can keep your nose wheel off the ground.
Looks like he's going to go around once again just to give us another opportunity to view the JSF in action.